The Diamir Pasha Dam in Gilgit-Baltistan was inaugurated by Prime Minister Yusuf Raza Gilani on 18 October 2011. Pakistan is hopeful of producing 4,500 megawatts of electricity from the dam. However, it's being built despite resistance from residents of the area, and it is considered to be highly vulnerable to earthquakes. The Geological Survey of Pakistan Director General Dr. Imran Ahmed Khan has informed the Senate Standing Committee on Petroleum and Natural Resources in Islamabad that Zone 4, where Diamir Pasha Dam is being constructed, falls under a seismic zone. He has opposed the construction of upstream mega project, saying that it was vulnerable to an earthquake up to a magnitude of 9. I quote, "Construction of water reservoir like Pasha Dam in the area may result into another severe incident like Attabad Lake case," unquote. The Diamir Pasha Dam has been facing resistance by the people of Gilgit-Baltistan since commencement of work, as large tracts of scarce agricultural land in Diamir district have been submerged and food scarcity is already a major issue. The Pakistan government has long been ignoring the rights of the people of Gilgit-Baltistan, which was part of the erstwhile princely state of Jammu and Kashmir.
Hamari qoum ke upar jo hai na goliyan barsa ke aaj jo hai na khoon gira ke jabran ek mega project tamir karne pe tuli hui hai, jiski yaqinan Gilgit-Baltistan ke awam, Diamir ke awam jo hai na iski ijazat nahi denge. Aur hum dekh rahe hain ki hukumat ka ye ravaiya jo hai na, एक तरफ तो पीपल्स पार्टी की हुकूमत जो है ना मुल्क में जमहूरियत की दावे करती है, और मैं समझता हूँ कि ज़ियाउल हक के बदतरीन मार्शल्ला से भी बदतर सूरत हाल आज चिलास में पैदा हुई है।
बहुत ज़्यादा रुकावटों का सामना करने पड़ेगा, और यहाँ के लोग अपनी जानें कुर्बान करेंगे और डैम बनने नहीं देंगे।
द डियामिर भाषा डैम हैज नॉट ओनली डिस्प्लेस्ड ओवर 80,000 पीपल, इट विल आल्सो हैव एन एडवर्स इंपैक्ट ऑन सोशियो एनवायरमेंटल कंडीशंस ऑफ गिलगित-बाल्टिस्तान. A major concern is its location in the sensitive seismic zone, as any earthquake of the scale that struck Azad Kashmir in 2005 would be disastrous for the entire region.